When we walk with the Lord in the light of His Word, what a glory He sheds on our way. While we do His good will, He abides with us still, and with all who will trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Not a burden we bear, not a sorrow we share, but our toil He does richly repay. Not a grief or a loss, not a frown or a cross, but His best gift we trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. But we never can prove the delights of His love until all on the altar we lay. For the favor He shows, for the joy He bestows, are for them who will trust and obey.
Daniel and his friends were taken to Babylon to serve the king. Now their names also were changed. Let us see their names. Hebrew name was Daniel. The meaning was, God is my judge. Their Babylonian name was Belteshazzar. The meaning is, may Bel protect his life. And Bel was one of the Babylonians' gods. And next, his second friend's name was, first friend's name was, Hebrew name is Hananiah. Their meaning was, the Lord is gracious. Their Babylonian name was Sadrach, meaning command of moon god Aku. While Aku also was one of the Babylonian god. Next, his second friend's name was, Hebrew name was Misael, the meaning was, who is like God. And his Babylonian name was Mesach, meaning, who is like Aku, moon god. Even Aku was one of their Babylonian god. His third friend name is, Hebrew name was Azariah, meaning, the Lord helps. Next, Babylonian's name was Abednego, meaning, servant of Nego. Nego was also one of the Babylonian god. Even though their name was changed and they were offered the best palace and the best food, they never gave up on the living God. They were fully focused on the living God and they did whatever pleased God. The memory verse, John chapter 14 verse 23, Jesus replied, if anyone loves me, he will obey my teaching. My Father will love him and we will come to him and make our home with him. Thank you.
Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 9 and 10. The Lord will establish you as his holy people, as he promised you on oath. If you keep the commandments of the Lord, your God, and walk in the obedience of him, then all the people of the earth will see that you are called by the name of the Lord, and they will fear you. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is my activity. Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Israelite name, Daniel, meaning, God is my judge. Babylonian name, Belteshazzar, meaning, Baal protect his life. Second one is, Israelite name, Hananiah, meaning, Yah is gracious. Babylonian name, Shadrach, meaning command of the moon god. Third one, Israelite name, Mishael, meaning who is what God is. Babylonian name, Meshach, meaning who is Akko. Fourth one, Israelite name, Azariah, meaning Yah as Earth. Babylonian name, Abednego, meaning slave of God. We must be obedient to God as Daniel and his three friends were. They did not eat the king's food. They only ate vegetables and drank water. We should follow God's commandments and obey Him. The memory verse, Deuteronomy 28 verse 9 to 10. The Lord will establish you as His holy people, as He has promised you on oath, if you keep the commandments of the Lord your God and walk in obedience to Him. And all the people on this earth will see that you are called by the name of the Lord, and they will fear you. Thank you.
Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 9. The Lord will establish you as His holy people, as He has sworn to you, if you keep the commandments of the Lord your God and walk in His way. All the people of the earth shall see that you are called by the name of the Lord, and they shall be afraid. Thank you.
Deuteronomy chapter 28 verse 9 and 10. The Lord shall establish thee an holy people unto Himself, as He hath sworn unto thee, if thou shalt keep the commandments of the Lord thy God and walk in his ways, and all peoples of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord, and they shall be afraid of thee. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Evangeline. This is my activity. So, today I'm going to talk about Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego. So, Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego obeyed God. Even when they were far from their parents and far from their home. So, we should also obey God, because we are moved in what God has done in Christ Jesus. The memory verse, John 14:23. Anyone who loves me will keep my word, and my Father will love them. And we will come to Him and make our home with Him. Thank you.
Trust and obey, for we shall have the way to be happy.